Hey, it's JC1424 once again with Monster Jam, Maximum Destruction. In the last episode, we took Wild Thang to the junkyard, and that was a pretty fine and average episode. In this episode, we're going to be taking Predator to Hollywood, and that is because, you know, Predator, the movie, and then we have Aliens versus Predators, and Alien versus Predator. I don't even know, is it Alien versus Predator, or Aliens versus Predator, or Predators versus Aliens? I don't know. But yeah, it's already set and all kinds of crap. Okay, so here's the story. I started recording in the gaming software this time, but I didn't realize I never started recording face cam until I got a message from one of my friends on YouTube, KCal Gaming, on Skype. I heard it was like, wait, I'm not supposed to be able to hear those notifications while recording with the camera. And I paused the game and realized that it wasn't recording. So, yeah. That sucks. So yeah, I chose Hollywood because I want to make things really challenging and all. Before we get to the next episode, we're actually going to have an episode this week and an episode next week. Because next week is Veterans Day on November 11th. We're going to have a Veterans Day special in which I bring in a guest. So you should also check that out. It's something to really look forward to. It's going to be really good. And as I said in that video, I've already recorded it and all. But it hasn't come out yet. I'm recording this one after that because that one's going to take a lot of editing. So, you know. Now we got a loading screen. You know what the sad thing was? I was like 10 minutes into that video I was just recording. And I was doing so well.
Put your hands together for Predator. 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so we're going to start it off by going into this room because this is the room with the pulse gun, so thank God they put it right behind us. There's Blacksmith, and he's just going to leave the room because at first he was going to attack me, I guess, and miss, so he's like, okay, let's just screw it. I ain't going to stay in here while he's got that gun. They make him somewhat smart, great AI programs. And also, I was just recording this episode in failure without even noticing it. I came into this room and I didn't even realize that the AI had left. See, it's basically, he did the same thing and I didn't realize it. Okay. Thrasher's not coming here, thank God for that.
A couple more hits if that truck is finished.
Can't.
Oh, he's done.
Okay, monster jam. Ugh! Alright, and we still got a bunch of health left. We still got about half on this gun, but not enough to kill them all just using the gun, so I'll bring in Thrasher right here.
A couple more hits and that truck is finished.
Oh, that was not the best place to hit him, but I didn't lose very much health. Oh wait, here we go. There we go. Oh wait. Oh, he's too far away. I wanted to get some monster jam, but I have to back up and crap. Okay. I hit the golf cart. Golf. Okay, so might as well. Oh, Hugh Jackman got spiked. No, I thought he saw it. Had spiked tires for some reason. Oh goodness, the freaking bump thing just spun my truck around. Oh, but Blacksmith's got the spiked tires. Okay. I literally just made him crash into that. See, I'm not ready to go into that room with the rocket launcher because the thing is, the rocket launcher, it's pretty dangerous. And I don't know why the AI never gets this freaking laser gun right here. Also, okay, so yeah, we got the AI Wild Thang. Get over here. This is, okay.
Got
to do some physical so that I don't waste up all my guns. See, I've got more than half left on this gun, so that's really good. Also, my truck is all in one piece. My eyes are all bug-eyed and smashed. Okay, we'll drive into a spotlight like a badass Hall of Famer and then just... I don't know. You know what? Let's get that health. Oh, wait, that's just a freaking light. I thought there was health right there and it was glowing. Where's my health? Getting chased by two trucks at the same time. I want some health. I can't get any. Okay, there it is. Stupid freaking walls and bumps and jumps and I hate everything. Okay. That's a porta potties. We'll take one of them in here. Why is Hugh Jackman's not following us? Okay, so that's good. Whoa! Hey now, that's not appropriate. Freaking blacksmith, you can take your spikes home. He figures that blacksmith has spike tires because, you know, blacksmiths and whatnot. Ah! Damn, this freaking laser gun doesn't slow him down like a pulse gun or some other guns do. Jesus Christ, that was freaking aggressive. I mean, maybe it's just me, but are the boss trucks a whole entire level up on difficulty? Also, my gun has still got some shit left in it. Ah! I should have expected that. My truck is dying! Holy shit, how come I didn't realize that a while ago? I mean, like, I got health, and then I had a pretty big bunch left, and then... This isn't the only health right here left, is it, though, right? Yeah, they don't really have any other healths left, so... How come they only have two healths in this level? That's what I'm wondering. And there's nothing in the other... Whatchamacallit room. Where did Wolverine go? Hugh Jackman? I don't know. I don't know where he went. Alright. So there's bustin' loose. I am just like driving into his line of fire, you stupid truck! Holy shit! Okay, he's all out of his gun. Getting these power-ups. Stupid shit everywhere. I'm trying to shake him off. It's not possible to shake him off. I'm too low on health for this shit. Huh! How am I not dead? How did I... What in the world? Okay, now he's freaking wuss. Alright, so... But seriously, how in the hell did I not die whenever he drove, like, in under me and in the back of me and crap? How would I not die? Also, as you can see, if you drive into crap, you get health for it. Unless it's explosives, of course. Or you're in a Monster Jam. You've got the invincible thing. It actually gives you health if you drive into explosive objects, and a lot more, too. I just realized that whenever I started playing this game again. It's kind of crazy, but the fact that I'm not dead right now is ridiculous. Wolverine's the only truck left. I'm going to go get that health. What the hell? That's not health. Monster Jam, and then I'll drive into these boxes. We'll grab some snacks. Apparently there's no snacks on the other side of the room. Snacks for atheists against that side of the room. That's weird. Alright. Where did Wolverine go? What the heck? Did I lead him into... Are you gotta be kidding me? I mean, like, if he's not in this room, he's gonna be in the other room. And this is just a waste of time. Okay, so there he is. Ah! Okay. Had to back up for some reason. You need to die. You need to die. You need to die. By the way, he needs to die. I missed. I don't like missing. There we go. Come on. No, you die. Not me. You. Come on, one more hit. Please, die. I can't even... Frickin' stupid hills. No, this will be helpful. Where... He's not... He didn't follow me out. Okay, then, well, I guess that's good. In a way. Get over here. Boom! Alright, 20,000 points, and that's before we get all this junk. I didn't get any Monster Jam in this episode, though, did I? Never went to Monster Jam. First attempt. By the way, I didn't say attempt one. My apologies. Yeah, I didn't get any Monster Jam bonus. So, I got 20,000 points, 8,590, and no Monster Jam bonus. So, yeah, that could have been so much higher, but I didn't get any Monster Jam. That's kind of disappointing. I didn't say attempt one, so... failure. I'll just, I already did because you saw it in the video, but I'm gonna write it at the bottom of the screen. I don't know why I didn't do it, but yeah, I did on the first try, the first attempt. You know. So yeah, I get to type JC right off the bat, and as you can see, me and the person that recorded that Veterans Day special, we just freaking destroyed this high score list or something like that. Completed it. I mean, I play in this level a lot because it's the most challenging and the most fun and whatever. Well, it can be fun unless you're on the hardest difficulty and you can't accomplish crap. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and save the high score table, and yeah, we did it on the first try. Wow, in only 11 minutes. And there's nothing being cut out of this episode so far, so... Dang. That was a pretty good one right there. The fact that I didn't die whenever I went to the room with the rocket launcher is kind of ridiculous, because he was behind me and he was, like, kind of underneath me, but I figured I would have lost health right there. I mean, I launched my truck off the ground because you have that option to... It's this thing where you, basically, you do something like this, I guess. Press up, down, up whenever you have your truck and whatever on the ground, and it's just kind of quickly launches you into the air. And if you do it wrong, I don't know how you do it wrong, honestly, but if you do it wrong, it won't launch it very high. It comes in handy if a truck is behind you, you want to jump and then just, like, I've done it a few times. You've seen me make that move before. I do it quite a bit, but it can possibly save you. I'm surprised that I was alive after that, because it didn't do me very well. So yeah, we did this on the first try. Thanks for watching this episode of Monster Jam Maximum Destruction. The next episode is actually going to come out 7 days in 1 week, because November 11th is Veterans Day, and I have a Veterans Day special. I'm already recorded, and I'm recording this one after, because that one's going to take a lot of editing. I'm in the process of editing it at the time, and after this is over, I'm probably going to edit this one, and then get back to editing that one, because this one actually has to come out 5 days from now as I'm recording it. So yeah, I'm recording this on Monday. Alright, so that's about it. Predator. See you next time. That's that, and episode over.